Hi there, this is Tanaji. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a full body strengthening training with dumbbells. My favorite high intensity interval training, HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. Total 12 different exercises and we do two rounds. That means two times for each exercise. Grab one set of moderate heavy dumbbells and one set of lightweight dumbbells. Or pick whichever is suitable for you. And also we need a yoga mat. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water. Let's start this sweat. Warming up first. All right, let's do warming up. Arm circle, loosen up shoulders. And then stop, reverse.
Thank you.
your elbow can rest on your knee, so like a concentric curl, you will a little bit help. Otherwise, keep your abs tight. In curl. Good. Very good. Okay. Elevated goblet squat. So I use another dumbbell. Help me. So heels up. If you don't have an extra dumbbell,
Oh.
Good. All right, next one.
I don't see you.
All right. Elevated goblet squat. Heels on top on the book. Hinge your back, so your back's straight. Bent like hinge. Soft knee. Next circuit moves for upper body, core and upper body. So we'll be on the floor. Thank you. cool. Okay, keep your hip up. Bend your forearm. And then extend your forearm. Feel the dumbbell almost crush on your forehead, but don't do it. Hold tight.
Diamond, so I am
hand in the back, reach down, lift up. So your shoulder blades squeezed, chest open. Okay, release. Alright, butterfly stretch. Bottom of feet together. Bend your leg, open your feet. Open book. Keep your back straight, bend like a hinge. Inhale, lower your chest. Open your feet at the same time. Elbow press down your inner thigh. So don't shrug your shoulder, keep your shoulder low.
Neutral, all fours, and then push.
leg. Walk back. All right, release your hands. Slowly come up. Water break by water break. Last one, roll your shoulder down. Good. All right, well done. Yeah. If you like my workout, some clap, like and share, and subscribe my channel, and leave your comments below. See you next time.